Hello, America. Welcome back to the show.
We're back from our Alaskan bunker that burned down from all the California fires. You know, it went poof.
Sarah Palin said she see fire from Russia, the California fire.
Is Sarah Palin still in Alaska?
Da.
She should have been Trump's vice president. They very much like one and the same, you know?
Two dingbats working together.
He fighting, she fighting. They both don't know how to speak English.
Da. But let's get back today. 2018, Trump decided not to go to a cemetery because of rain. He's such a tough man, but he's scared of a couple of raindrops.
Maybe he too emotionally affected by all the sadness of cemetery.
Maybe he a witch.
And I'm just kidding. He don't feel anything.
He a witch and he's scared of getting wet. If he gets wet, he'll melt.
He was big laughing stock because the French president, no, the Canadian prime minister, they both very attractive.
Da. But get your attractive presidents together.
I don't know.
Do you think Trudeau would go on Hinge if he was single?
I would go on Hinge if Trudeau was on Hinge.
Okay.
Hinge, that's a good opportunity.
Get Trudeau.
It's a good business opportunity for
all
you.
All single women over 32 will flock to it like nobody's business.
Speaking of flocking, another one is getting fired from White House. This time because of Melania.
Oh, that's a curveball.
She thinks she big shot. Please.
She like snake in the grass. She quiet and then all of a sudden she bite you.
And
you get
died.
Fired. What do you think this aide must have done to upset her so much?
I don't know, but they was fighting about where to sit on plane. Remember when Melania went to Africa? She dressed like Indiana Jones.
Oh, yeah. And I liked this outfit. It was nice.
Anyway, she spent $90,000 in Egypt.
That's not too bad. Getting Persian carpet?
Maybe. I don't know. Making deals for Trump. Who knows? Maybe he sells some
condominiums. Maybe he buy condo in Cairo.
Maybe he sell condo in Cairo. He can't afford to buy anything. He broke.
It's true.
You know who does this kind of thing, firing people because they don't like them? Dictators.
But I wonder if she wore a jacket that day that said, "You are fired" on the back. And that's how the aide found out.
Maybe.
Or maybe the aide wore a jacket that said, "I don't really care about this job," and then she got fired. But this California fire, oh my goodness!
It's such a shame. It's such a beautiful state.
Is it oranges?
Duh! It has the beach, it has the mountains.
It's just desert. Disgusting.
I can't believe it. We went to California together.
I didn't like.
You didn't like it.
Too much sun, it's too hot, too many people wearing whatever they want. Who's seen something like this?
I like it.
Oh, big liberal over here. All of a sudden like California. The reason why California is on fire is because you're paying for your sin.
What sin?
All people do, their entertainment business is all sinful. Full of evil people.
Excuse me, what you think this is?
It's Russian entertainment. It's different.
You in the entertainment business, like it or not. The YouTube entertainment business.
The worst kind.
You're not happy with your paycheck?
No! I get 13 cents for all the advertisements we get. And that's after 2 years of work.
Oh.
Like communism again.
At least now you have something to buy with 13 cents. In communism you didn't have anything to buy for 13 cents.
Just a funeral plot.
Da, if you're friends with the priest. Speaking of friends, CNN, Trump never been friends, but now CNN is suing Trump.
Oh my goodness!
Well, they're suing the White House.
Why can't they just send another reporter?
It's the principal, Mila. It's principal.
I've never seen a newspaper or a news organization sue a president. This has never happened before, da?
I don't know history. Trump loves being sued. That's his favorite thing.
He does.
Just like he loves suing people.
If Trump died and they put all of his lawsuits on his tombstone, the tombstone would touch the moon.
It's gonna take entire cemetery.
Oh, there'd be like, not enough land in the world.
Like the Washington Monument. We'll see what happened next week. It's gonna be interesting. I hope California don't burn down. I wanna visit again.
We should bring some of that Russian coal to them to put out the fire.
I bring you a suitcase of ice.
That's nice. You should send.
I will. Tune in next week. На здоровье.
На здоровье.